Hey guys, and welcome to Car Guy 1999 Reviews as well as Quirk Auto Dealers. Today we have the 2018 Toyota Tacoma TRD Sport Double Cab. Go ahead and see here. Total price was $42,012. TRD Premium Sport Package. Technology Package. Yeah, it's really, really nice. Is that front grill part of it? Yeah, so there is some aftermarket goodies on this truck. Like the blacked out badging, stuff like that, that the previous owner installed. That's definitely a welcome addition. Basic Toyota key. Do have keyless entry. That was about as stupid as of a thing as I could have done.
miles.
To have wireless charging, your rear window. Apparently this one was used for off-roading because it has a GoPro mount right there. Actually, no, I'm sorry. That's a factory option. I totally forgot about that. So from the factory, you can get a GoPro mount mounted to your windshield. I forgot about that. I thought that was aftermarket. Oh, I've never seen that in person before. That's actually pretty cool. Go ahead, engage ECT power. What does this one have for the motor? 3.5 V6, yep. Here, become friends. Now you could get these in manual. We have two on the lot right now that are the automatics. Let it sit at 20 miles an hour. Not bad at all. Front two windows are fully automatic, whereas the rear ones are power but manual. brakes feel great. This is like a brand new truck. It is beautiful. Not bad at all. I mean, so the truck's really designed to be an off-road truck, not to the level of the TRD Pro, but just below it. Think of it as the Colorado Z71 compared to the Colorado ZR2. That both trucks are very, very capable, but the Z71's just a little bit more streetable, and that's where we're at with the TRD Sport. It's a more street comfortable TRD Pro, or a more, and the TRD Pro is a more hardcore off-road truck. It really has an awesome sound to it. This one has a blacked out exhaust tip too, but factory exhaust all the way through as far as I could tell. Alright, you guys, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one.